allow fresh air to go in out so that chichindu chile pitomwela. Ngamulefwa yoku fala ama pants, please make sure you have cotton pants. Sign.
Chitenge kukakisha pa kutachipone nepa wana.
Emu kwa itata kukakisha. Kaini na mtu ntefintu kiavene. Nga paliava ntu. Make sure you put on maybe a half slip, a cotton one. Aino, elo kuchisa, not filiawa na mayo speed, muni kaputula, kini kiti wambo kwenda. Kwa liya mwachikani kero mwewa mbimu kanikotu, putula mwifungu liya bedi. Mwaimia matresi liya yakale, elo mwakanika. Akaputula mga chuchini tulakanika filia, make sure before you put it on, you iron it. Aino, mwakachisa so that every bacteria dies. Elo mwaka fala pantuga mwafala fefila file bacteria tamwaimone na meso unless you use the binoculars. Yala ingira ifike kunta chinga yafika fe cervix yali yako, the cancer begins. Aini. So isendu pose kwa manwa zimai, mosungira Jerusalemu, kena ni wamene uyu, musunge ni bwini. Chifukwa ni katundu ya mwine wache. Aini. The Bible in Genesis, I just read a scripture. Ikamba kuti. Lesa after awomba fiosaini. Elu aisalo resha Adam wampanga from the dust. Abule eloba amu bubuntika. Elu nomba amu lolesha. Ale chita chonse chua panga lesa lela that it is good. Okay?
Yeah.
It is good. When he created Adam, amu iminika. Elu mwineka chinja statement. It is good. Aisalo and that it is not good. It is good, but it is not good. It is not good that a man should live alone. Let me make something that will look like him, something that will be compatible. Jesus is Lord. Do you know compatibility? When Tarim Nandisa. Mwe bashima pepo. Ai, mwe bashita. Eya. Bashima pepo kufwa ai. Imagine this is Adam. Shire foku wamshala tatala bwalia. De foku wamcha shima pepo nandi chite. This is Adam. Okay? As tall as he is. Lesa mloresha. Fiance fina meko filina shpangwa. Na mashina ashpela. And the Bible says there was nothing good, nothing that would be compared with him. Because in a man, he said, let us make man in our own image and likeness. He brought himself to a man form. Because he said, let us make man in our own image and likeness. Let's imagine God is here. Because it's himself. He looks at him and he says, it is not good that he should live alone. The garden is there. The animals are there. He has to tend the land. Afida wombera muri ribala, but there's something that is not good about him. Lesaka that it is not good. I want you to know something today, that you are not just a woman, okay? You are not just a wife. You are more than that. You are not just a woman. You are more than a woman. I want you to understand that, so that even as you concentrate on your Jerusalem, you know that I'm not just a woman. There's something special about me. Adam, Jesus is Lord. Adam. Ikatasona yu pastor. Adam amloresha. I'm sure elu amu pangire. I'm making in a sure refu amu refioseto fugomba. But you cannot make something without you kuchitwala kutesti. It has to be tested. Okay? Elu abike kona waranti. So that if anything happens, it goes back to the owner. I have to know, shall we know?
Amen.
I'm sure Panchita Lulisha, Nishima Tuntunka Nunyape, now Pangefet Filicha.
Amen.
Alolisham Kalamata, which are palafitted Chieko, Kunkalam. Alolisham Gavachitemwa, I wait to take Chiepamba. Alolisha Joseph Yalolish, he said there was nothing compatible with him.
Yeah.
And then he says, let me make a helpmeet fit for him.
Yeah.
That's what the, where the issue is. Lekeni mpange. Kafwa uwa mringa. Uwa ringana nankwe. Then now in his mind he begins to design. Okay? Let's not forget that this person he was talking about was inside him according to the word.
Yeah.
Let's, he created male and female and called them Adam. Okay? He started thinking, this man, something must come out. Tewa ala ndire nefya mashina ya imwe teoles. Ala ndire fya to let me make a helper fit for him. Eru wa mularika. Aya fumia kurubafu. Taire kuilo. Aire kumurumendo apangire. Afumia kurubafu. Aini. They are not complete. That's why they die early. Okay?
Amen.
Eru nomba fumia kurubafu. Apanga, this one.
Amen.
Did he apanga? He did not even say apologize. He did not even make an introduction.
Yeah.
He comes in front. He wakes him up. Did he not shout to himself and that, hey, bone of my bones.
Mm-hmm.
Because this thing was very compatible.
Yeah.
It means, as I am drawing closer, the ark of the covenant is drawing closer. It did not take God to introduce what he made. He only said something that will be compatible.
Yeah.
You are not just a wife.
Amen.
You are not just a woman.
Amen.
Give yourself a proper description.
Amen.
Then you have a meaning in this life.
Amen.